Hello, everyone. I hope that you are all doing well, and I miss seeing you guys. I wish we had class, but this is our new reality for the month of April. So, what we were told is since school will no longer be in session until May 1st, that we have to do weekly lessons. So, what that means is right now, I am going to post your assignment for this week, which is the week of April 6th through the 10th, and this is the only thing that you need to focus on for current issues. So, again, Mr. Hauck and I have collaborated on this. He also teaches current issues. And what we decided is since that you guys are living in a current issue today, which is the coronavirus, that we would focus on this issue for a little bit. Frontline, who does the documentaries that we watch in class, also does podcast. And one of the most recent podcasts that they have done is a podcast on the coronavirus in Cincinnati, Ohio. So, what we want you to do this week is to listen to this podcast. It is 20 minutes, and how you access that podcast is one of two ways. One of the things you can do is to access the podcast through a computer. The link to the podcast is right here. And this Google document is posted on Google Classroom, so you can always go to this link. Once you click the link, the podcast will appear. So, what you need to do is to go ahead and click play, which the play button is there. Again, it's about 20 minutes long, and listen to this podcast. The description of the podcast is down here. So, in case you're wondering what this podcast is going to cover, it's looking at how the coronavirus is affecting families who are homeless in Cincinnati, Ohio. So, these are people who are living in emergency shelters, who are experiencing homelessness in Cincinnati, who are also dealing with the struggles of COVID-19. So that's what the documentary is going to focus on. If you do not want to access the podcast through a computer, down below are your instructions of how you can download it onto your smartphone. So if you follow this right here, you need to go to the App Store on your smartphone. And again, this is just for anyone who would prefer to listen to the podcast on your phone in case you don't have a computer device at home. So go to the App Store and search for Stitcher for podcast. It will pop up down here. It's absolutely free to download. Once you download it and have successfully signed in, go to the search button and search for the Frontline Dispatch. And once that pops up, right there is the episode that you need to listen to, which is covering coronavirus Cincinnati, Ohio. And then you should be able to listen to it on your smartphone. So, again, this podcast is only 20 minutes. I listened to it while I was walking my dog. You can listen to it while you're doing chores around the house, you're going out on a walk, whatever you prefer to do. However, if you go to the second page, there is a assignment that you need to do with the podcast. So, also posted on Google Classroom is going to be a Google form, which looks like this. And this Google form is your assignment that you need to complete while you're listening to the podcast. So, we have asked you six questions. Five of them come directly from the podcast, which is the first five here. And then question number six is just you responding to how the coronavirus has impacted you. So think about how the virus has impacted your everyday life. How has it impacted your education? Has it caused you or any family members to lose a job, etc.? Once you're done with this Google form, hit submit. And that is it. That is your assignment for the week of April 6th through the 10th. So if you have questions getting on the podcast or listening to it, always contact me. If you're having questions submitting the Google form or you just want to make sure that you did submit it, always contact me as well. And then there is going to be a new assignment posted next week for April 13th through the 17th. So, again, I hope that you guys are all doing well. And if you have any questions, please feel free to contact me.